Freakin' Rod Steele. He might have won that match, but a whole hell of a lot taken out of him by the beating applied to him by Rod Steele all throughout that match. He can't wrestle Roderick Strong tonight, and he's called out anybody to go after those titles. And if that's not enough, tomorrow night, Roderick Strong making his debut for Ring of Honor. Guys from IPW literally all over the map.
The Florida Unified Cruiserweight Champion, Roderick Strong, recognizes one of the best cruiserweights in the entire world today, and he's calling out anybody that's got the guts.
Look at him!
Who the hell? Johnny Vandal coming out accepting the challenge of the Florida Unified Cruiserweight Champion, Roderick Strong, and taking it. Huge backdrop. This kid's coming in here with a purpose.
I tell you gotta be torn, Ron Neamey. You've made no mention so far, but everybody knows you can't stand the Alliance Defiant, but you've got some heat with Johnny Vandal, I should say. 11 staples to the back of your head. Oh, look at Johnny Vandal tossing Roderick right across the ring. Oh, look, Johnny Vandal coming in here, a house of fire. He could not have expected this could Roderick Strong. He wanted to take the night off with an easy cruiserweight. Johnny Vandal, no easy cruiserweight. But look at Roderick catching him, going right into the ring post, then into the chairs. Cut me off for crying out loud, Rodney.
The master of the effing backbreaker, Roderick Strong, going to work on the small of the back of Johnny Vandal. And I hate to mention it because the kid come out here with a lot of heart. But if you want to talk about the small of the back, there's no smalls in the back that are as small as the back of Johnny Vandal.
Johnny Vandal coming in here, a house of fire. But right now, Roderick Strong showing why he's the champion, taking over on Johnny Vandal. And not only is he in Ring of Honor tomorrow night, but Roderick Strong, if he gets through this match, will be defending his title the 27th, Ron Neamey, in Ybor City.
Roderick Strong defending the Florida Unified Cruiserweight title. If he is that champion against NWA Wildside Salvatore Renoro. But Johnny Vandal plans on coming on his back. Beautiful drop kick right across the throat of Roderick Strong.
That wasn't a drop kick whatsoever. What? Two count by Johnny Vandal. At least he hooked the leg. He actually dropped his leg right across Roderick, who was hung up on the ropes. Johnny Vandal had just moved out of the way. And look at this. There's got to be another backbreaker, Rodney. Of course it is.
Oh, number 36 on the list of the master of the effing backbreaker. If that wasn't a drop kick by Johnny Vandal, he dropped up at the top of the ropes. The leg went across.
Yada, 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 Rodney. Oh, huge knee right to the head of Johnny Vandal by Roderick Strong. Speaking of Wildside guys coming in the 27th, Rodney, your boys, the Shane Twins, they're taking on the Lost Boys from Wildside. But the question is, who will be managing them, you or Fritz?
Give me a break. You're not going to spin your own ankle here with this ridiculous Fritzy deal. Oh, look at the wicked kick. Once again to the very small back of the small of the back of Johnny Vandal. Roderick Strong working over that back. He's already broke out number 36 on his list of the master of the effing backbreaker. But this kid plans on breaking Johnny Vandal completely in half.
We've seen lots of little guys take a beating tonight. Johnny Vandal taking a beating and is right now to submission as he's getting choked out by his own arm. But how about the beaten Midian laid earlier on in the show to Chase Rand and Scotty Hotshot? If this guy wants a shot at the heavyweight title, he damn well deserves it. Whoever makes these rankings here at IPW needs to move him to the top of the list.
You're telling me that that's supposed to move him up the rankings in heavyweight division by having some handicap match? The truth is, this guy is such a monster, former IPW hardcore champion. I'm not sure it's two, three, four. There sure as hell isn't one man big enough for the Midian.
Oh, shot by Roderick Strong. Some people say Roderick Strong doesn't chop that hard, but it certainly looks like it right there. And a punch to the face, and he's working over Johnny Vandal. You got to give this kid credit. But so far, no match for the effing backbreaker. And the kick right through his back, Rodney, he's killing this guy.
He absolutely destroying Johnny Vandal. Leaves him with a big flip right to the back, crushing him in the corner. Johnny Vandal moves out of the way. This Strong flip that he sold, no avail whatsoever.
Johnny Vandal, just because you were too much for Ron Neamey to handle, doesn't mean you're going to take out Roderick Strong.
Putting 11 staples in the head of the hardcore giant Ron Neamey.
Oh, look at him, though.
Swinging that ham hock right to the chop of Roderick Strong. There's a big difference compared to putting 11 staples in the back of the hardcore giant's head and putting in Roderick Strong's head. This kid is as tough as nails, and I'm about as tough as liquid nails.
Whatever, Ron Neamey. Referee Star Stevens over there trying to make the three count, but again, no one able to put the other guy away. Johnny Vandal had the leg hook, but Roger Strong just too tough. Reverses Johnny into the turnbuckle. Oh, but a boot to the face by Johnny Vandal. Another one. And I tell you, everyone knows I'm going for Roderick. But as he lays the big bulldog on him, Johnny Vandal looking good. One, two. Oh, and a kick out again by your unified champion.
This kid trying to seize the opportunity by hooking the leg of your Florida Unified Cruiserweight champion. He knows down in Ybor City, you're in a huge Ybor City Bike Fest on September 27th when Abdullah the Butcher and Kevin Sullivan come to town. Golovkin!
Oh, my God!
What the hell are you doing, Roderick Strong? That was a press slam, throwing him into the corner, trying to bust this kid in half. This is actually... I don't even know.
Rahimi has just been handed this. Because of his impressive performance earlier tonight, Midian will be in a handicap match right here next week, once again proving his dominance here in IPW. I've talked to this guy in the back. He's not a happy camper.
He doesn't care if it's the TV title. He doesn't care if it's the heavyweight title. He said he's through with the hardcore title, and he's demanding competition. But Johnny Vandal got all his competition he can handle. Big sunset flip. Roderick Strong comes off, goes for a lariat. Blocked into a beautiful German suplex. Johnny Vandal to the Mud Baby Star Stevens beside himself. He hasn't seen a match like this since Black Bart versus Tiger Conway Jr. versus Jessica Watley.
We'll never have another match like that, Rahimi, but we got a hell of one in the ring right now. One, two, again, Johnny Vandal thinking he's got Roderick, but Roderick always knows where he is. Straight 6 foot across the rope. That comes with the teaching of guys like Stu Andrews, guys like Mike Sullivan, who I predict will become your new World Heavyweight Champion in our main event tonight.
Johnny Vandal comes off for a famous or gets caught with a wicked powerbomb by the master of the effing backbreaker, Roderick Strong, who's trying to roll this deadweight carcass to his feet to whip him into the cross. Reversal, Johnny Vandal comes in for a lariat. Double hook, got his arms across his throat, send him up for the unbelievably wicked guillotine strong breaker.
That's absolutely got to be it. If Roderick wants this kid, he's got him right now.
I think you're still looking at the Florida Unified Cruiserweight Champion, Roderick Strong. Huge victory. Open challenge. Mikey Tenderfoot out injured. Couldn't take the opportunity. Roderick Strong proving why he is the best cruiserweight in the entire business today.
He's going to prove it again tomorrow night at his big debut in Ring of Honor. Fans, we'll be back with your main event. World title on the line. Mike Sullivan and Lex Lovin.